victory.
In sport, it's been a record-breaking season for Rollerdrome, with the sport seeing its highest ever viewing figures, and also its fair share of controversy. The season ended on a high tonight with a new champion, the rookie Kara Hassan, who beat out favourite Casper X to take home the coveted trophy. In other news, earlier today the government announced it had passed a motion allowing men to run and operate with police forces around the country. They said their main goal is to make our city safer. That's all from us here in the studio. Good night.
Congratulations. It takes a lot to be a champion, and I'll admit I underestimated you. Let's find some time to talk about your future. I think it can be beneficial to both of us. Myself and the executives are having a little party upstairs to celebrate the good news. Why don't you come and join us?
We'll be right back.
Thank you.